In this video, we will show you how to insert dental tools into the tool magazine of the E4. We will also show you how to conveniently store tools in the administrated tool board that is provided with the optional dry machining set. On every tool, a specific combination of letters and numbers is lasered. This combination of letters and numbers is called tool match code. Each tool can be identified by its specific match code. All air tools have a tool match code with the suffix T. If you need more general information on tools and their distinguishing features, including a list of all match codes, read our help article on VHF dental tools. You can find the link in the video description. The machine requires different tools for the different machining strategies during a job. Dental CNC shows the tools needed for a job in the machining view. Tools are assigned via the virtual tool magazine in Dental CNC. We provide a separate video on how to manage tools in Dental CNC. You should get familiar with this activity. Let's insert tools into the tool magazine. Remove the tool magazine from the working chamber. Notice: always remove worn or damaged tools from the tool magazine. Dental CNC shows the remaining tool life in the tool administration view. Also, make sure that the positions of the tools in the tool magazine correspond to the positions in Dental CNC. Insert the required air tool into position C1. Slide it in until the propeller engages the tool magazine insert. Notice: incorrect processing results if the air tool is not used. Insert the tools in the tool positions with the cutting edge facing downward. Push them in until the ring engages the tool magazine insert. If a tool that you inserted replaces an old tool of the same type, reset the tool life in Dental CNC. To remove a tool, pull it upwards out of the tool magazine. Depending on whether you place the tool back in your inventory or no longer use the tool type, configure Dental CNC accordingly. Dental CNC offers even more options for tools. For further details on tool management in Dental CNC, see our video. Plug the tool magazine onto the tool magazine holder in the working chamber. If you have obtained the optional dry machining set, you can store your tools in the provided administrated tool board, or ATB for short. Positions 1 to 9 and 14 to 22 can be used for conventional dental tools with stop rings, which are suitable for your machine. Positions 10 to 13 are suitable for one air tool each. The virtual ATB in Dental CNC maps the structure of the physical ATB. Clearly assigning physical and virtual tools lets you easily track tool lives in Dental CNC. If you have inserted all required tools and mounted the block you want to process, you are ready to start machining. Watch the next video in this series for further details. For the complete operating instructions, visit dentalportal.info/e4. We hope that this was helpful. Thank you for watching.